that was probably scarier than a chainsaw.
Was it scary?
Yeah!
And what was the scariest bit?
The clowns!
How was the passageway where there were hands grabbing you?
Oh, that was scary!
Did any of you scream?
Yeah!
And would you come back again next year?
Yeah!
Okay, so how did you enjoy the walk overall?
It was fabulous. We really were frightened. We were so frightened we nearly
died
with fright.
And what was the most frightening part?
The chainsaws.
The chainsaw.
They cut one off.
Nearly sliced it off.
Yes.
And were there any other really scary parts?
The coffin, because I hate coffins. Absolutely despise
them. The dead bride.
And will you be coming back again next year?
Yes, we can. Yes. This is our second year. We came all the way from Boyd, come to Roscommon.
It's well worth the distance, well worth the travel.
It was, so. Definitely. Brilliant.
And this year, better or worse than last year?
Equivalent. Just as good.
Yeah.
And we were scared this time last year, and we're scared this time this year.
Yeah.
And next year we'll do the same.
Yeah.
Is this the first time that you've done the zombie walk?
Yeah. No.
And what did you think of it overall?
Scary.
Very
scary.
I enjoyed it.
It was scary.
It was scary.
And what was your favorite part of the walk?
If it
happens again next year, would you come back?
Yeah.
And any other comments about kind of any other parts of it? Any parts you hated? Especially you?
What did you think of the tunnel?
That was scary.
I nearly fell, he grabbed my leg, and then...
No, that was probably scarier than the chainsaw.
Did you get to kick the hands?
No, you have to grab our legs.